Hey guys, it's Monday on Identify and Beyond, and this is the second week in a row that I have had a video up, and that's the first time I've done that for a long time. So, let's assume that this video gets up. This week, I promised this video for people that follow me on Tumblr for a long time, so I'm gonna reblog this and put it on my blog as well. Hey! We have Katie today. I said that we'd answer some of the relationship ones on Tumblr.
Sorry.
I'm trying to get a good angle and she's not approving of that. We talk about, I guess, like how we met and getting together. How did we meet you?
I followed you in August or September.
We ended up being first years the same year at university, so we were both young and posting on that tag or like looking through it because excited first year university students, you know.
Point it at both of us, Katie, please.
Okay, so
we ended up meeting because we wanted to hang out. Stop pointing. Whenever she gets the camera, she points it at me at funny angles. If you ever see videos of me from Katie's perspective, she's just laughing. Like, she thinks it's hilarious. We ended up meeting, and it was the first week or so, or second week or third week of school, and I was new, and if any of you knew me first semester of university or before that, I was an asshole. I had other priorities. My friend came in, picked me up, and within 5 minutes of meeting this beautiful girl, I was gone. I ditched her, and she's never gonna let me live it down. I was in a relationship at the time, too, so it's not like, I guess thinking back, like, it wasn't the worst of things, because I was really attracted to her, and she's absolutely gorgeous, so it may have been a problem. Couple months later, her birthday was at the end of January, and I saw her picture from when she went out, and I said happy birthday to her because she looked really pretty. and that's how we met and started hanging out, and then it took us a while to, I'm not cutting this, so. It took us a while to get together. We hung out a lot, and we were like hanging out for like the middle of the night. Like, Katie go home at like 3 in the morning, and then she ended up like starting sleeping over, and then we ended up having, I didn't drink in first year, for reasons, I just didn't drink, and then we decided that we needed to get drunk because we're both pretty shy, so. Video from us today, we actually made our Monday video, so we're gonna go do some school now, bye guys!